Asian society. Redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, my name is Shrutika Kumar and I am the student of second year civil engineering of Zeel College in Engineering Research, Naregaon, Pune. Under the project-based learning, my topic is construction of overhead bridge. I was guided by Professor Bhaguji Ranveer sir. The project is done by Shrutika Kumar, Nisha Kamre and Paraji Kari. The content of the project carries introduction, bridge information, what are the types of bridge. What is overhead bridge? Introduction, bridge. A structure built over something as water, a low place on a railroad so people can cross is known as bridge. Second, the place on a ship where the ship is straight. Third, something that joins or connects can be also called as bridge. Next is, what is overhead bridge? Overhead bridge is a structure built to span a physical obstacle such as body of water, valley or road without closing the way underneath. It is constructed for a purpose of providing passage over the obstacle, usually something that is otherwise difficult or impossible to cross. Bridge information. A bridge is a structure built over a river, sea and so on that allows people or vehicle to cross from one side to other side. Bridge are built over various occasions. Bridge over rivers and valleys. A suspension bridge, a railroad bridge, are the types of bridge, and also beam bridge or cantilever bridge. There are some types of bridge such as beam bridge. A beam bridge is one of the simplest type of bridge, a perfect example being a basic log bridge, something you may see while out on a country walk. There is also one type more of bridge, cantilever bridge. First cantilever bridge was designed, it was seen as a major engineering breakout. So there is some more information provided about the cantilever bridge. Next is the suspicious bridge. Next is the truss bridge. These are some types of bridge. Overhead bridge. Overhead bridge is that overhead, and the term usually as used to express its relationship to other passengers' way. And especially the train track. A footbridge is a bridge that's used primarily for foot traffic. Pedestrians. It can be used to produce beam floors or bridges with a longer span than is practical with our ordinary reinforced concrete. It is often used in commercial and residential construction as a foundation slab. Here we can also see the image of overhead bridge. This is the image of bridge made. This is the model made by our group. So we can see on the screen this type of bridge can be made for a model. Thank you.
Zeel Education Society, redefining excellence.